today, I'm going to be talking about the Grubhub ad. And if you guys know about the Grubhub ad, you probably have a lot of dislikes on it. Like, there's, on the video on YouTube, it's 4 times as many dislikes as normal likes. Like, seriously, it's that bad that people don't like it. Okay, so I will be giving my total thought about the Grubhub ad. Okay, first let's do the cons. Okay, the first con that I wouldn't suggest you do or anybody else do at home is when you're pregnant, do that. Like, yeah. Especially when you're pregnant. You can break your baby. The pregnant woman. Another thing that's just super cringy, you can do it in public, but everybody would think that you're really weird. And, yeah. The salad lady gonna look while she eats her salad. It's, like, so cringy. Like, can you just not? Just not. Okay. So, another dislike about it is when you get done with the actual Grubhub guy, I don't know his name. When you get done with that part, it shows him just like twirling around. It just looks so cringy and weird. Okay, another thing, this is the worst of all. At the very end, the kid starts dancing. Like, the scene before that was actually good. Like, when the kid, like, just stares at his dad like that. Because I know that that guy looks really strange in public. Like, that's what you should do. Like, I get that. Okay. When the kid starts dancing. So, basically, a way to fix that up. Okay, now we're get to the fixer-uppers. Okay, something to fix that up would be to just, like, put the words. Like, don't show the kid dancing because that's just weird. Okay, another thing that you should change up. The pregnant lady, she didn't go, like, split, like, her knees. She shouldn't do that. She should just, like, I was gonna say do the worm, but that would be even worse. How about just, like, go, like, no, just bang your head. That's probably better. Okay. Another thing that would be better to change is when the man goes, like, ugh, and then clicks the food on his phone. And then he just gets here and, yeah. I wish it would just be like, the Grubhub van goes like, vroom vroom, and then it goes to his house, and then, yeah. Because that'd be like 10 times better. Okay. And another thing wrong with the Grubhub guy, at the third last scene, everybody just starts dancing. Like, do this. Like, they shouldn't do that. They should just, like, be, like, banging your heads. That's probably a better thing. Because this is what, like, amateurs do. Okay. So, okay. This is the last con. And I don't think there's any pros. Okay. The last con is that the salad lady shouldn't be eating her salad like, she should be eating it like, actually she shouldn't be eating it at all. She should just be like dancing with the salad. Not going like, that would be like 10 times better. Okay. Okay, this is the part where I full review it. So the salad lady anything. I don't think it's too bad. I'll rate it a 4.2. The man clicking on his phone like that, I would rate it, it's still not that bad, but it's worse, so I would rate it a 3.4. And then when the pregnant lady breaks her bones, it's worse, but still not that bad, so I would rate it a 2.1. Okay, but when the kid dances at the end, I'm giving it as a straight up 0. Okay, so the full-on vote, I would say that it would be 2.3. Because you can still watch it and you'll be like, I'm not too traumatized. But still, it's pretty bad. Okay, thank you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay tuned!